was succeeding mightily on multiple fronts, and it was cheap in relation to what was plainly going to happen. That was a valuable insight. There are times when even a company as big as Coca-Cola is too cheaply priced by the market, considering what it's going to do for the shareholder. And there are times when we can figure that out, and there are times when we can't. And the times when we can figure it out, we tend to go in heavily. For many, many months, we were buying as much Coca-Cola as we could buy, roughly a third of the volume trading, every day for months. So we were very aggressive in buying into Coca-Cola.